Aloha and good evening. Here we are. I think this is number 15 of the VibeTribe sound circles. And Kaimi and I are going to play without the cat, but with a very good selection of roommates and good people sitting in with us for a live audience. Very excited. The suggestion, the invitation is for you to get comfortable. The grass blower has stopped. Somebody needs attention with the car horn. That should pass. We're going to take three breaths together, my queen and I, grounding while we do, letting our roots go into Mama Gaia. Breathing in deeply and fully, slowly, but very comfortably. Holding a little bit at the top and going, breathing out just as completely to give our bodies full oxygenation for the journey. And then we're going to get started. We'll go for about an hour. There'll be a little bit of silence and then I'll talk you back. Yes, let us do this. See you in an hour. Maybe our instruments will make a nice binaural rhythm with the blowers. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
as the sound waves make their way across the galaxy. And this meditation journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Maybe in your belly. Maybe at your nose. And allow your breath to gently reel you back into your body and into this present moment here and now. You may wish to stretch or wiggle. Breathe more deeply or stretch your head and neck and shoulders. Welcome yourself home. Maybe with a bit more awareness of how precious you are. How amazing this meat suit is that carries my consciousness around for a while. A self-repairing, healing mechanism that was just a gift. I extend my utmost gratitude for your presence here, for the people in this room now, and for the people at home now, and for all of the people who might ever wander across our recordings. Bless you. Bless you for the magnificent being that you are. Bless you for the magnificent journey that you're on. Over and over again, I'm reminded that of all the little persnickety things that I have in my life that I judge others about, I'm so much harder on myself. So maybe there's a little bit of that in you. And so the invitation, as you breathe yourself into consciousness, is to be aware of that little critic voice, if you've got one, that maybe doesn't talk to you like you would choose to talk to other people, to other beloveds. And I offer that you could give that voice a cookie and ask it to go play in the street. And it's okay. These gongs, the vibrations, move a lot of energy. Some of that energy might get unstuck, which is great. The invitation is to drink water to help float any of that energy that doesn't need to be around right on out of your body so it doesn't settle someplace else. So maybe 2 or 3 days, drink a little bit more water. Unless you're a water fanatic and you drink a lot of water already, don't drown yourself. And I know you haven't asked for my advice, but I would also suggest that you take a good rinse of your emotional fields. Keep an eye on who's around and what's around, and just gently remove yourself from anything that doesn't need to be there. This is a vulnerable time, the next 2 or 3 days, where you might be a bit more susceptible to external influences. But it makes sense to just be aware and to guard your heart. Not guard as in don't get in, but being aware of what's around and choosing to allow in what is helpful and choosing to let drop what isn't. Okay, that's way too much advice. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you. Really loving this. Yum. It's Sunday, it's March 7th, 2021. Look, I got that right. Month, day, and year this time. We'll be back on Friday, 7 p.m. Hawaii Standard. Or you can just click on one of the other links if you've chanced upon us. Thank you. Take good care. And we'll see you again.
Mahalo and aloha.
Aloha.